things that make people lose respect for you. Everyone expects some respect because it makes them feel good and makes them feel like they have some value for others. So, without any further delay, let's look at the common deeds that we do knowingly or unknowingly and lose our respect. Treating people based on personal gain. People are often treated well if they are needed for any accomplishment, or else they are ignored. When people need someone's help, they try to behave very close to that particular person. This type of opportunist, nagging, and selfish personality could never gain respect from others. Self-advertising. Advertising is what people hate a lot. When we are watching a fun video on YouTube, and suddenly an ad pops up, we get irritated and click on the skip ad button. Similarly, during a conversation or in a gathering, one should never advertise their accomplishments unless they are asked to, but sadly people do not leave a single chance to advertise themselves. Talking about negative things. Very often, when people are having a conversation, they talk only about those events which are unpleasant, related to crime or any disaster. In today's cutthroat, competitive world, everyone seeks motivation to sharpen their talents, so they keep on looking for people with a positive and successful mindset. Nowadays, people are more likely to be alone and depressed as everyone is busy in their lives, and no one has time for anyone to share and care. So in such circumstances, if someone finds somebody reliable to share their inner feelings, one should try to listen to them and provide them relevant solutions if possible. This negative approach of the majority crowd in the present scenario drives disrespect for themselves. Comparing others either with self or with dear ones. You might have found people who think of themselves and their near and dear ones as the most superior human beings. They do not give any priority to other qualities and always try to demotivate people. Whenever they see that a person is being praised for something, they start comparing them with themselves or a dear one and try to disgust that person by making him/her realize that he or she has not done anything great, that it has to be appreciated by all. Interrupting when others are talking. Generally, people do not let others talk, which is irritating conduct. They don't listen to the speaker with interest as they are busy giving their views in between. Even if the speaker is in the middle of a conversation without listening to the whole matter, they conclude and start delivering their point of view by stopping the speaker in the midway. Not showing respect for others' feelings. When a person is sharing his/her feelings with another person, then that means that they both trust and respect each other. Most people do not give privilege to others' feelings and emotions or hardly care about anyone. In this case, the person who is sharing the feeling would think that he or she has misunderstood the person to whom he or she was opening his/her heart and that the person he or she trusted and respected is not worth getting the respect or trust. Pushing decisions onto others. If someone is discussing their problems with us, we should listen to them carefully, and if we have a suitable solution for them, then that advice should be shared. This is what a respectable man would do, but most people try to force people to follow their advice. If we see that the solution given by us is not accepted or the person whom we have advised on an issue is not following our advice, we become rude to that particular person rather than analyze the fact why the person has not followed the suggestion. Being dishonest and lacking integrity. Nobody tolerates liars. If we lie to a person, during a conversation, at some point, when they get the clue that we are lying, then it is general human psychology to consider everything that has been said as a lie. Even if a single lie is uttered in the whole conversation, it doesn't matter, the listeners will consider everything that is being said is nothing but a lie. We all might have heard it at least once from our elders, to gain respect, we need to give respect. It simply means that if we give respect to others, we will get respect in return. Hence, all the aforesaid known or unknown dirty deeds, if done, would undoubtedly lower the respect in the eyes of others.